Good evening, viewers. Playing a little MechWarrior today. And as usual, if you like what you see, leave some comments and hit that subscribe button.
Reactor online.
Sensors playing in a new online. Mech I just bought. Weapons online. With in-game currency.
All systems nominal.
It's called the Hellfire. And we'll see how it does. Speed. Well, I forgot to take off the freaking target locking for this SRM. Screwed me up. That's a crappy match anyway. Go. gonna pause it while they look for a match.
Hello, everyone.
Hello, hello.
What's good?
Hello.
Evening.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online.
Open the pod bay doors, Hal.
Systems nominal.
This is Clan Command. Get to the target and capture it. Cut down any enemies that get in the way.
Not yet.
Keep an eye on that Fox 7 quadrant. Let's push into Fox 8, boys. Get a firing line set up. Target Echo. He's isolated.
New target acquired.
Still back to Echo. Golf 7, behind you guys.
Target destroyed. Warning, incoming missile. Left torso, critical damage.
Enemy UAV above Fox 7.
Critical.
together. Let's mop these guys up. Target Bravo.
Acquired.
Thanks.
New target Foxtrot, primary Gulf 7.
Target destroyed. Target acquired. New target acquired.
Turn the other way, turn the other way. Keep turning.
For avenging me.
Last one's
last
a DC.
Last one's a disco. Let's just cap. We're almost there anyway. Unless one of the lights wants to go look for him at their spawn point.
We held the zone for 25%.
That was a good job, guys.
That was a good fight.
I got hit by a lot of friendly fire.
Warriors, you have taken the target. We are victorious in battle.
Good luck on your next game, gentlemen.
Yep, thank you.
Sorry for the delay, I bought a second one with in-game currency that fast, so now I have two Hellfires, and I was respecking it the way I wanted it. I didn't think anybody wanted to see me for 30 minutes sitting there messing around with this, that, and this, so there you go. And now we're going to take it out for a test drive. Probably get blown up.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Command to all warriors on the surface. Your task is to wipe away all hostiles. Show no mercy.
Warning.
spotted.
Dude, they're behind us.
New target acquired.
Where exactly is behind us?
About H6, G6. I can't fight him within 120 meters, dude. There's nothing I can do.
Well, I mean, you can distract him.
Or I could keep doing damage while somebody else kills him.
New target acquired.
Alright, definitely.
Heat level critical.
Thank you.
Beep, 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 beep.
New target acquired.
He's behind me, like around G8, G9, because I just got shot in the back again.
Same here, but I can't see him.
No, neither can I.
Well, I'm pretty fucked up, so I'll go over here.
And we won, so. Not sure how when I accidentally cut that off, but or cut the pause the recording, but I apologize for that. So both my new mechs work fairly well. Like them. Just need to get some more C-bills back up and keep buying them until I get them all. In case you're wondering, this is what the Hellfire looks like. It's a heavy mech. It is a nasty mech. It's ugly, but I like it. I like it being ugly. It's got 402 armor, which is a pretty good amount of armor for a heavy, I think. It could be probably a little better, but nonetheless, it's not an omnipod, so therefore you can change the motors out and whatnot. Kind of sucks because with Omnipod mix, you buy one, you buy them all. But I don't mind buying all these. I love these, even in previous games. I don't know if they're ever in previous games, to be honest. But in readings and lore and stuff that I've read, you know, these things always were pretty dominant, so I'm glad they put them in the game. Glad to have it. Glad to have two of them now. Let's show you which ones I have left to get. I own this one and this one. I have these three to get. I'd love to have the Hero, but I don't have money enough to spend, real money to spend to get that many credits. So if I get it eventually, I will. If I don't, I don't. This one doesn't have the penis sticking off of it, is guess best way to put it. Excuse my language. I'm sure other people have used more or worse things than what I just said. This one has one on the opposite side. That's probably a Gauss rifle or a PPC, which I don't mind PPCs. I don't use them very often. I'm more of a laser, missile, and ballistics. This one has whatever that monster is, but I'd like to see if I couldn't get one that had a ballistic up there. That way, when I'm playing it, it'd show the animation. There's a couple of them I have that actually do, but they'll actually kick back and whatnot. They'll get hot, and you can see things getting hot. They've done great with this game, and they got a new one coming out. So single player or multiplayer, it's got more of a campaign-like style to it. It's like going to be fun. It doesn't come out until September. So as you can see, I need another 9 million for that one. And 8 million for that one, and another 9 million for that one. I bought that 9 million and 5 million one, and they both have performed pretty good so far. Now this monster, I'd love to have that monster. But, I don't have it. I don't have the money. I love the paint job on that. The thing's pretty cool. I don't know if that's supposed to be like confetti or blood splatter or paint splatter. I'm not real sure. It's a cool looking paint job still, nonetheless. And that thing probably, I don't know what it's got on it. We can find out though. It has, those are Ultra ACs on the right and left arm. Then on the left torso, it's got two heavy lasers. So that would be these over here, if you could see that. I don't think you can anymore. And the Ultra AC-10 would be, let's bring it back up, would be that and that. These would be your heavy lasers, and those are medium lasers. It's got a pretty okay, I guess, loadout. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. I just like the paint job. I wanted to pre-order these. Oh, it's got missiles right there too, so it's probably SRMs. Yep, one set of SRM 6s, so it's got short range as well. I wanted to pre-order these, as well as this, the Blood Apps, or ASP. I love to have the money to get that, but as you can tell, they cost 16, 17, and so on. But look at these big monsters. You got these really high mounts for whatever weapon there, and you just poke your head up just a little bit. Boom! Keep your body down, and be good to go. That one's gonna be interesting right there. I will have these eventually. I don't know when and how, but I will get them. This one doesn't have the tits or extensions, that's a better word for it, extensions there, but it does have, it probably got large laser, ERPPCs here and here, and that's pretty much all that one has. They probably nerfed it, so you couldn't put too much on it. Those are probably medium lasers, that's probably SRMs, and I can't tell, those are probably some kind of machine gun, would be my guess. Now those are Ultra AC probably 5s, medium lasers or large lasers, I don't think. I'm not sure what's that, I can't really see, it's terrible lighting. And then you got this pretty wild looking thing. I like that paint job as well. Pretty. Not sure what's there. It looks like maybe some lasers. More lasers. And then I'd say SRMs or MRMs. No, not medium. Those are mediums. ARMs or LRMs. ATMs. Sorry, they're ATMs. Those are ATMs. So, yeah. Pretty good looking mix. That's gonna be it for the day on MechWarrior. I might do something else here in a little bit, so hope you enjoyed. As usual, hit that subscribe button and leave some comments if you really want to see more.